Let's learn IIB. Today, I will show you how to retry failures in IIB automatically. One of my subscribers asked me to create a video on retry mechanism back in May. I started work on it but then got distracted and forgot about it. Today, someone else liked that comment and I was reminded of the request from user ABD. You can retry in many ways. Some are listed on screen. Scheduled retry means you retry after 10 p.m. only, as an example. Immediate retry means you retry within 1 second. I will not suggest that you use this. Manual retry is by using RFHutil and backout queues, as an example. I will demo delayed retry mechanism today. For this, I use timer notification mode. When operation mode is set to automatic, then every 10 seconds a message gets triggered out of timer mode. Delay your retry by 10 seconds or some time period. Why should we delay? Consider your main application fails due to HTTP timeout error or login failure. In this case, if you immediately retry, that won't make much sense. Timer triggers every 10 seconds and picks up the messages that lands in retry.in queue. We will create a common subflow that will catch any exceptions and push messages to retry.in. If you want to retry only 3 times, use threshold value. Build one retry application for multiple projects to retry. For dynamic nature, use destination list for output queue. This flow invokes a HTTP request, which will always fail. On failure, transaction will roll back and catch handler subflow, the common error handling flow, will process the message. Backout queue is not used as errors are being retried using another application. Observe, in eSQL, we capture the name of the source queue as http.error.in using input root.mqmd.sourceQueue. Then we push message to retry.inQueue. This message will come back to the source queue after 10 seconds. This loop will execute for 3 attempts, which is the threshold period defined. I have designed a solution for retry mechanism, but this design has not been tested yet. My code is in GitHub repo, link in description. If you are interested, you can test my design and give me feedback. I will upload another video in a couple of days after testing my code and modifying it to fix any issues that I find.